And hopefully that'll be the end of it. Unless they want to double down and violate and trespass us, we'll leave. We will leave under threat of arrest. Absolutely.
Spoiler alert, he doesn't leave. Welcome to the Dummy Kruger channel, everyone. Today's video brings us to Maryland Heights, Missouri, where we are checking in on First Amendment auditor STC Media. STC has gone quiet lately on the auditing front ever since turning himself in on two charges of second-degree harassment of a public official, where he was eventually released on a $5,000 cash bond. See that video link below. After taking a little time off, it seems if STC Media couldn't shake the adrenaline rush of yelling at elderly women, so he decided to pick up his little camera and head to the post office. Because of course.
Here we go. Oh, here we go. Look, they got a CFR, look at that. Well, hold on now. All right, guys. Nothing. You see this, yeah? There is not one thing that says we can't be back here.
Other than this gate, yeah, he's right. There is not a no trespassing sign on this entrance to the back lot of this post office. I wonder if there's a sign located anywhere else.
Guys, this is unacceptable. They got just packages there. I'm not going to film them. Like, dude, come on, man. You guys need to properly sign this. This is absolutely ridiculous. Or why are you having mail just sit out there like that? Like, there's so much. Look at all of it. It's just sitting right here. Look at this. This should be restricted. Why the hell did they not restrict this? There is people's mail packages all right here. Yeah, this post office is definitely needing to tighten up their security. This is absolutely unacceptable.
Well, most people don't just walk onto a loading dock and break the law. Could these packages and envelopes be stolen easily? Sure, it seems that way. But if caught stealing just one piece of mail, you could be looking at 5 years of prison and up to a $250,000 fine. So after a few more minutes of hanging out on the dock, they head inside.
I'm here with St. Louis Audit at the Maryland Heights Post Office. Today is St. Louis Audit first audit. I had a question. So.
Not if you're facing.
Oh yeah.
You can't film me, sir.
I can. I'm curious, sir, why you don't have cameras, please, in the back.
Sir, you cannot film me.
Can we get that DHS memo or the poster 7 here?
During this entire, quote, audit that lasted upwards of an hour and a half, he relied heavily on this memo. That's right, a memo. And we all know, a memo isn't law.
Oh, well, one, I was trying to tell him that in the back there, you guys have just bundles of mail that somebody can walk right off the sidewalk and snatch up. You don't have any cameras to catch somebody doing that. I'm curious, why didn't you have these fine people's mail more secure? Let me ask you, it would be great if I can finish without being interrupted. Ma'am, if you can just listen, it'd be great. So my concern is these people's mail out there that somebody can literally, I demonstrated less than 1 minute, can run up and snatch a whole bag of mail and off the property, and you'd have never known because you don't have cameras anywhere.
You don't know that one, I would like to not be filmed.
That's okay.
So I don't have to.
So we have this right here. This is your own rules and regulations that actually says that we are allowed to film in here. And we also have a
security reasons.
Sure, sure. Oh, yeah, sure, sure. We're not getting their stuff. Yeah, sure, sure, sure. Yeah, but we have a DHS memo unredacted as well that says we're allowed to. Yeah, you do. You're talking right now. Well, then let me get a postmaster.
They're not at this facility.
Okay, well, there needs to be one readily available to speak with.
The arrogance is baffling sometimes. I need a postmaster, and I need it now. Also, every time he walks up to the counter, which is quite a few times, people are making their personal transactions. So if his argument is he can film here as long as they aren't recording people's transactions, well, he's thrown that argument out of the window as well.
I'm not leaving, ma'am, until you guys deal. Hey, you know, I'm here for service. All right, well, we'll be filming. We'll stay in here all day if I got to then. Why am I in the way when I'm trying to get service as well, just like everybody else? They choose to make me in the way. They draw that line in the sand. It ain't on me. Oh, she didn't look happy. She probably didn't.
This is just one example of the many I caught watching a transaction take place. I made sure there wasn't any credit card or other identifying information before taking the screenshot.
We're allowed to be here.
Okay, you guys, please step out of the lobby. Someone is coming. The actual postmaster is coming to speak with you.
I'll wait. Yes, I will. Thank you. I'll wait. I appreciate you. Yeah, I'll wait. Thank you. I appreciate you. Thank you. Yeah, I appreciate you. Thank you. I'll wait. Thank you.
The bottom of your receipt is a survey.
I can guarantee you that they're not going to get the cooperation that they're hoping to get.
I can guarantee you that you were wrong about that statement.
He's looking for poster 7 right now. We're looking at poster 7 right here. Poster 7? Right there, sir.
Yes, I am. Yeah. Okay, no, you're not. You're bloggers. That's the difference.
Oh, blogger, that's the difference. Okay, oh, this guy's nothing.
Poster 7 distinctively says that.
Don't forget the comma.
Okay.
Punctuation matters, sir. I know what that sentence, or I know what that paragraph says. So if you're gonna exclude the comma, okay, Booth saw that out, man. You want to try and get what? What does that mean?
You guys are trying to get some sort of emotion, but you can record. I'm not denying you the opportunity to record.
There you go.
But you cannot record their transactions.
I'm not recording. Nobody is.
Don't you not recording their transactions?
I love this argument over the comma in regards to poster 7. The postmaster does read it a little bit more here coming up, but these are just a few more examples of him recording transactions.
Photographs for news purposes.
Damn right.
May be taken in entrances, lobbies, foyers, corridors,
there you go.
Or auditoriums.
There you go.
When used in public meetings, except when prohibited by official signs or security personnel.
Yeah, I know what that sign says.
Or otherwise authorized, or if it's authorized.
Don't forget that comma.
Federal court
don't
order
forget your commas.
Or rule. Other photographers may be taken only with the permission of the local postmaster or installation head.
Well, whoopsie. I love it when poster 7 is read out loud to them and their only argument is about a comma.
The one that he just said that I can do, he just clearly said I can videotape. Sorry, ma'am, he's the one that made you on camera.
No, I did not give him permission to film.
Oh, he sure did. That's we just tape. Heard it.
That says
I can.
This says right here with the permission of
stop,
the postmaster.
Stop forgetting the comma, man. You don't know punctuation?
I can already hear the argument in front of a judge. Your Honor, it's the comma. It's all about the damn comma. Alright, so after this, the other auditor that is with STC may have an inclination of what's about to go down, so he, wisely, decides to dip.
Alright, everybody, let me ask you this. Alright, St. Louis is out of space on his phone. If you want to go, you can go. I'm going to stay and figure out what's going on with the police and the postmaster. It means nothing to me if you go, as in, I get it. There's nothing you can really do at this moment.
Oh, okay.
So if you're on that, that's okay. You get the battery.
Sure.
You're good.
Thank you.
Yeah, no, you're all right, man. We're going to set up another one and we'll get it done.
All right, I'll
play me, man. I apologize there. So thank
you. Good to meet you.
Yeah, you too. Thank you. All right, guys.
So St. Louis audits bounces, but STC media goes back up to the counter to argue about trying to steal mail once again.
Excuse me, can we get our next customer? You're stopping, are you buying a purchase in a stamp?
Are the police on the
are
way?
Are you purchasing a stamp? That's
are the police
yes
on the
no.
way?
Sir, can you come up, please?
Are the police on the
sir,
way?
Sir, can you come up? Thanks.
Are the police on their way?
You picking up a
package? Are you purchasing a stamp? Can you please move back, sir?
Are the police
Why
on the way?
Why are you antagonizing us? Why are you doing this?
I just need to know if the police are on the way.
Why are you doing
this, sir? All you gotta do is answer your question.
Why are you doing? Why are you antagonizing? We're not. We're here
Who's
trying to do our job.
Listen to your tone.
We're doing our job, sir. And
you sound like a baby.
The irony of the auditor calling this gentleman a baby for just trying to serve the customers in this post office is unbelievably sweet.
With customers.
I ain't even fearing
I'm
nothing.
I'm sounding like a baby.
Yeah.
Wow, that is really, really
How many more octaves? How many more octaves can you get your voice other than just answering
can
the question?
Can you please move out the way so these customers
can
do their business?
Sure, after I'm helped from being waiting in line.
Are you personally
the same? I waited in line. I'm asking you if the police are on the way.
I'm not going to answer any questions.
Are the police on their way? Are the police on the way?
Are you purchasing the stamps?
Are the police on the way?
Are you purchasing a stamp or not?
Are the police on their way? I need to know, man. I'm not leaving if the police are on their way. Yeah, woosah. Rub them ears.
Okay. Can you please allow these customers...
Sir, I waited in line. I am a customer doing legal and lawful business. I am asking you if the police are on their way. And if they are not, then I will leave. If they are, I will wait out there for them to show up.
Now can you leave?
Okay, so...
Now can you leave? I answered your questions.
Hey, calm down.
I answered your questions.
I'm leaving.
Can you leave?
Calm down.
Okay.
You need to calm down. Calm down.
Okay, are you being come
Naked
ma'am?
Doc Act.
Ma'am.
The violation of Naked Doc Act.
Ma'am?
You are in it.
Are you next, ma'am?
First, STC, you're not doing any business here. All you're doing is disrupting the actual paying customers of this post office. Second, he mentions the quote, Naked Doc Act throughout this video. More on that later. So he finally leaves the inside of the post office to heads back to the dock where he's immediately asked to leave.
Yeah.
And he won't leave. And I've asked him several times to leave off our dock.
Where does it say I can't be here?
I'm telling you, you can't be on here.
Hey.
Please leave, sir. Please leave.
You're not going to push me off.
I'm not trying to push you off.
Oh,
I'm
you
not
definitely.
Trying to touch you.
Stop saying
sir,
please.
Please leave.
Stop saying P words.
Please leave. Please leave.
No, you just spit on me.
Please leave.
If you spit on me again,
please
stop. Fucking spitting
Please,
on me.
Please, don't not curse at me.
Stop
I'm not cursing you.
Spitting on me.
I'm not spitting on you.
You
You're
spit
lying.
On me one more
You're
time, dude, I swear to God. I
swear to God, what?
You just find out. Spit on me and see what happens.
I never spit on you.
Yes, you did.
No, I didn't.
Well,
You're
my
a
face
liar.
Says so.
Remember a couple of minutes ago when he said this?
Stop, sir.
You sound like a baby.
And now we've come full circle to this.
See what happens?
I never spit on you.
Yes, you did.
No, I didn't.
Well,
You're
my
a liar.
Face says so.
I have a little one in preschool that argues in the exact same manner.
I know.
Back
I know.
Up.
I'm walking. I'm
you damn right. You're what? Yeah, you back up. You ain't fearing me.
Go call the police.
Yeah, go call them. Good. Call them. Y'all call the police. Let them know. Oh, am I? I'm trying to provoke him coming not even 1 inch from my mouth or from my face while he's spitting on me, yelling at me. I'm provoking. You have no idea what you're doing, ma'am.
This is the Maryland Heights facility.
Dude is tripping. He is tripping. How am I trespassing? You show me, guys, where I am trespassing.
First, he's asked you to leave the property about 4 or 5 times, so technically you are already trespassing. Second, are you sure you didn't look at all the signs?
Oh yeah, I'm on your unsecured, unrestricted, not properly signed dock. Absolutely, yep, I am on it. And you all are in violation of the Naked Dock Act.
So I did a pretty decent search on the quote Naked Dock Act, and I couldn't find anything. I even asked ChatGPT and the AI said they don't even know what it is. So I switched up my search thinking maybe he's talking about an actual dock and not a document. Because he is standing on a dock, and ChatGPT comes back and says, I still can't find any information on that act or law either. If anyone knows what the hell he's referring to, please let me know in the comments.
I went from that side.
I just saw you walk in from this side. I just saw you.
No, when I came from the first time, I go from this side. Oh, I don't care. If you don't have a sign on there, hey, all right, we'll see. We'll see, man. Go ahead. Do you. Oh, no, here. You get footage right here. get the footage of this, no signs, and I am definitely on the dock. Here I am. On a unrestricted, unsecured, naked dock violation area. This, you're violating the Naked Dock Act. You know that, guys, right?
Not the Naked Dock Act again. What the hell is that? At the beginning of this clip, the gentleman in the black shirt mentions he saw STC enter from the opposite entrance, where we will soon see there is a posted no trespassing sign. STC went to this other entrance about three times, where he was timing how fast he could potentially steal mail from this dock.
On the 30. Oh. Snatch. That was a light jog. What are we at? Less than 30 seconds. That was 20 seconds. 20 seconds. I got one of those.
I'm serious. He did that three times. It was quite humorous. But at the same time, what does this presentation actually do for us? It's still against the law to steal mail. It doesn't matter how fast you can break the law. It still could land you up to 5 years in prison.
Oh, now he's lying. He's saying I was stopping customers. He can look at the video and see that that's a lie.
Well, challenge accepted.
Can we get our next customer? You're stopping, are you buying a purchasing a stamp?
Are the police on the way?
Are you purchasing a stamp?
That's the police on the way?
Can you please move back, sir?
Are the police on the way?
Why are you antagonizing us?
And the question.
Can you please move out the way so these customers can do their business? Sure.
They always like to say, check the video. But when the video points out that they're actually lying, do you think they're being purposely obtuse, or do they just not remember what transpired during this?
How you doing, sir? Can I please get your name and badge number?
Flip.
Yes, sir. Thank you. Much appreciated. Yeah. If I could show you, there's no sign that says that this is restricted.
On the other side.
But not this side. So let me, please, I got to explain the law.
That being said, though.
Yeah. I didn't even see it.
Can we agree?
No.
That even though there was one on this one, therefore, it should still be...
Nope, we can't, because that's not how the law goes.
It is how the law goes, especially after you've been told.
Because actually, my first when I first came on the property, I actually came from this direction.
Okay.
And then I noticed that
so
this whole...
Can I point you towards that?
Sure, hey, I can tell you this. I'm, as long as you're not going to arrest me, violate me, trespass me, I'm on my way out here anyway, but I would love to, if I could, please show you. So my whole thing, even in St. Charles post office, they have similar issues. They had one side that says that it's restricted and then the other doesn't. Well, you have to have them on both, because if I came from this side, you can't tell me, well, that side says it. And then, you know, how am I supposed to know until I got there?
Okay, fair point, but now you know there is a sign that says no trespassing back there, and you've been told to leave by the postmaster.
I'm off the sidewalk, and I pretend to grab the bag.
Right there.
Huh?
Right there.
Sure.
That's where you went through?
Oh yeah, absolutely. To do the demonstration, yes sir. I came through here. I didn't see a trespass sign.
Now,
I didn't see it because that's not what I was doing.
Yeah, that isn't what he was doing. He wasn't paying attention to the sign. He was doing a very scientific experiment on how to steal mail.
My witness doesn't lie. This is live streaming here. I have 21 on me here now. Every single person watched me come from this sidewalk down here, document that this thing is not restricted, not properly signed. They are in Naked Dock Violation Act.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Yep.
You claim no sign over here, sign over here. You claim you came in from this side, but then you just initially, right now, just said, went out, came back in, which means you would have known that that sign was there.
All right, now I'm done actually answering questions. You heard the entire story.
Got him. I love it when they tell on themselves, and when they realize they've done it, they want to go, oh, I'm done answering questions. Well, it's too late there, playboy. So he finally, after all of this, heads over to the other entrance to find out where this sign is.
Stupid. And they did a false report saying that I came from this way. If they said that I came from this way and there's witnesses, false report. Yeah, it's definitely not that sign. There it is.
I just love it when the comedy writes itself. He literally ran past or walked past this sign three times.
I'm not leaving either. I'll still be here for you guys. I'm not leaving. I'm gonna go where I'm allowed to. All right, so there's a sign there, so I can't go there. So hold on. I can't go back in because I left there. There's like no, it's like, no readmission. Yeah, that's it. No re-entry. We're just gonna play with their concept.
Hey, how are you?
I'm all right.
Hey,
so,
last warning.
Yeah, look. Hey. Oh, I got you. I'm listening.
No.
Okay, sure.
Keep your film going.
Sure.
I don't care. Hmm? We need to communicate.
I got you. I'm listening. I'm listening. Go ahead and tell me what you're going to say.
If we don't communicate, you're going
to
be hindered.
Why don't you talk to me?
Okay. Your last warning.
Warning.
You've been told to leave the property.
Nope.
If you don't leave, you're going to be trespassed.
Nope.
Ah, yes. The nope defense is back. And now he's claiming he was never told to leave the property. Well.
Step off our dock right now. Step off of my dock. Please leave. Please leave. Please leave, sir. Please leave.
Oh, I just love it when they incriminate themselves on their own recording.
You were on the back dock.
Trespass me.
Get a sign.
Where's the sign?
Are you kidding me right now? You just said this.
There it is.
Oh, SDC, I don't think you're very good at this, buddy. Okay, so after an hour and a half, we finally come to a conclusion.
No.
You are under arrest.
Okay, hold on. All right, guys.
Under arrest.
Hey, I thought that you meant trespasses and you have to leave.
You were back on the docks. You were asked to leave.
Hey, posted.
I've talked to the...
I was leaving.
Postal inspector.
What I was saying to you is when you said trespass, I thought I had to sign something. That's what I was saying.
I really did.
Now,
I got
that's
you.
Your thing. How do you want to turn that off?
Can I just...
How do you want to turn that off?
Guys, can you please, Maryland Heights?
Yep, you are under arrest.
I'm trying to... I got it.
And you're well aware. I know what I'm talking about.
So no, you're not.
You're hooked up.
Hey, man, all that's...
You came in on the side that says...
Nope. You guys are tripping, man. You are violating my rights. Please call everybody. Crafty, call my mom, call the lawyers, call everybody.
Call everybody you need to. How do you want me to shut this off?
Just keep it going.
Oh, no. Guys, if I ever get arrested on a live stream, I beg of you not to call my mother. I'm a grown adult, and I have the ability to get myself out of my own trouble that I may cause. I also loved his excuse about him thinking he needed to sign a trespass notification, as if he wouldn't have thrown a fit about that.
You sound like a baby.
There was one giant baby throughout this entire encounter, and it certainly wasn't any of our public employees who are just trying to serve our communities. This is SDC's third arrest in only a handful of months. At the making of this video, I've yet to locate what his charge or charges actually are. Keep an eye on my community tab as I will post them there when available. Alright guys, I think that's where we're going to end the video. If you want to see similar content in the future, please remember to subscribe, notify, like, and comment below. This is Dummy Kruger, and I'll see you guys on the next video.